Hello, Kablisala! For those who are new to my channel, please consider like and share. Also, subscribe for more upcoming videos that will surely inspire you to go and explore places you dreamt of coming, whether it's domestic or international. So for today's video, I will take you to the land of the rising sun, Japan. Well, Kablisala, this is already my fourth time to visit Japan, and surely I will keep on coming back if given a chance. So before anything else, I would like to share to you what are the requirements, basic requirements on how to secure your Japan visa. First of all, you have to have your own passport, and it is also imperative that you have at least 3 to 4 visits abroad. Like in my case, before I processed my Japan visa, I already went to Hong Kong, Singapore, Malaysia, and Bangkok. And likewise, you must have your own travel booking agency. In my case, I would really recommend Relly Tours, as long as you have the documentations that they need. Secure them, all you need to do is to just log on their website.
First meal sa Tokyo, alam na, 7-Eleven, sa 120. Yan, nori rice. Hey, first night in Tokyo. Sarap ng lamig. Pass mo tayo sa hotel. Ito na yung APA hotel. Sorry. Ito na yung room tour. Yan! The tiniest room ever. Only here. APA Hotel. Natin yung CR. Siyempre, maliit din sobra. Yan. Kahit maliit, may pabathtub. So, nakakala ko. Tapos, yan yung mga switches. Yan. Hindi mo na kailangan hawakan yung wet po mo kasi yan yung controls.
Segregation, kanila incombustible, tsaka combustible. Dahil, meron silang incinerator. Western cuisine. This is the train that we're going to ride, going to Nikko. We're at the fourth car, number 4. So, napadali yung ating biyahe ngayon. So, mainit yung train nila. Nikko Station. This will be the first station that we're gonna explore here in Nikko. And let's see kung ano makikita dito. But ngayon, hinahanap namin yung famous na tofu skin restaurant for lunch. See ya!
Pumasok kami sa restaurant, hindi namin alam yung pangalan. Kasi puro Japanese, walang ano. Ah, ayun, nakita ko na. Soba do Koro Shinyoka. Soba do Koro Shinkyo. Ano? Dito mo ma-appreciate yung mainit na inumin kasi ang lamig labi. Ang sarap ng yuba. Hindi ko in-expect na ganito kasarap. May isasarap ako na yung tofu skin. Crap! So, kakain pa kami ng marami. Yuba, kasi ang sarap.
So, we're hiking in Nikko National Park.
At nagsimula na yung lamig. Nilalamig na ako, sobra. Pero walang snow. Sana makita tayo ng snow. Pero I doubt mo hindi. Look at the maple leaves.
After we visited the Shinkyo Bridge, which is a sacred river crossing that officially belongs to nearby Futarasan Jinja Shrine, one of Nikko's best-known sightseeing spots, the elegant arch of this bridge crosses the Daiyawagawa River, and it's vermilion and black lacquer contrasts beautifully with the natural scenery. Right now, we are entering the Nikko Toshogu, which is a Toshogu Shinto shrine located in Nikko, Tochigi Prefecture in Japan. Among the buildings are the notable 5-story pagoda in front of the main entrance, which is open to the public with separate fee. The most famous ones are those of the See No Evil, Speak No Evil, and Hear No Evil monkeys and the Suzonozu elephants, which means imagined elephants, that were carved by an artist who had never seen elephants. Together with Futarasan Shrine and Rinno-ji, it forms the shrines and temples of Nikko UNESCO World Heritage Site, with 42 structures of the shrine included in the nomination. Toshogu Shrine is a lavish mausoleum of Tokugawa Ieyasu, founder of the Tokugawa Shogunate, which ruled Japan for over 245 years until 1868. Consists
of more than a dozen buildings set in a beautiful forest. The Shogu Shrine is a place of worship for both Shinto and Buddhism elements. Of the many colorful and elaborative wood carvings that decorate the storehouses, beyond Yumeimon as the main shrine building, which consists of the praying hall called Haiden, connected to the main hall called Honden. The halls are dedicated to the spirits of Ieyasu and two other more Japan's most influential historical personalities named Toyotomi Hideyoshi and Minamoto Yoritomo. Toshogo and Nikko's other shrines and temples are located just 30 to 40 minute walk or 10 minute bus ride, which costs you around 350 yen for one way and 600 yen by day pass covered in the Nikko passes. Entrance fee to enter the Toshogo Shrine is 1300 yen or around 546 pesos. So guys, this is just the beginning of our Nikko Japan 2022 tour. So stay tuned for the videos.